Hello everyone, XenoZero here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam, and now we're in the Zeta Gundam. Last time, we finished up everything we could using Zing, honestly the worst mobs in the game. So, this time, let's go on to a new gimmick. Now, let's first go over the new thing, Zeta Gundam. Zeta Gundam is actually one of the few transforming mobile suits in this game. To transform in this game, you have to just press the jump button, which for me is right bumper since I'm playing on Xbox, and then pressing the boost button. The big problem is that it drains the boosters really fast. However, the fastest way to travel, and get transforming mobile suit, you want to use them. Now the Zeta Gundam, honestly, is better at range, so you don't want to try and get too close to the enemy. However, its best combo attack is actually one that requires you to be close range. Well, let's ignore Jared. Zeta Gundam is probably one of the best ranged attacking mobile suits in this entire game. You probably want to make sure you get used to this as well. I gotta admit though, I really like how they did the transformation into known as Wave Rider form into combat form and vice versa. Now might as well get into the combo. You want to just do tap the light tap button twice and then hit the charge attack button. Doing this basically almost guarantees breaking guards. And if it doesn't break guard, it'll probably do some stunning. We want to leave them for a while. There we go. Now, we want to try and take care of this field. And this is where the kick combo comes into play, where you're probably going to be utilizing a lot. And there goes Shiranko's VO. And taking out the last mobile suit. Okay. Jupiter's damage critical. And that's Sarah gone.
He's using you. He's gonna kill you.
and reached the back of this. Corpse 2's on standby, and we head to the last field. Sorry for being quiet, because I don't remember when Haman starts speaking, so I'm being very quiet for that. Oh, so it's just until we beat her. With that, next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, it seems we'll be coming back to this. We'll be trying to end this Grips conflict with Grips 2, but will we succeed? Will this truly be how it ends? This is Zeno Nozuma. Signing out.